You've got a crane down. You can't operate. You're losing productivity and money. What do you do? Well, most of the time, you call a crane tech. Your crane tech will hop up on a scissor lift, get up in the air, and work on diagnosing the problem. Fix it and get you back to work. That can take some time. And time is money. What if I told you that you could do all of this yourself from the ground? What if I told you that you could email the crane tech the problem so he knows how to solve it as he arrives? Or you can fix the problem yourself right from your phone on the ground. In this video, we'll look at Columbus McKinnon's diagnostic device, the Intelli-Connect. My name is Ben, and this is the Lifting and Rigging Channel. It is expensive to have your crane down due to either maintenance or equipment failure. Columbus McKinnon's automation division have developed a diagnostics device that can help with predictive maintenance and minimize the downtime of your overhead crane or hoist, all from an app on your phone or tablet. We spoke with Magnatech's John Schaefer and CM's Brett McCleary to learn a bit more.
Intelli-Connect is a replacement for the keypad on a G Plus Series 4 or a G Plus Mini. It basically makes the keypad operations accessible from your phone. So by installing the keypad in the G Plus Series 4 and putting the Intelli-Connect Mobile app on your phone, you're able to not only see what's going on in the drive, but access the drive, program the drive, upload, download parameters of the drive, all via your phone. We see the drive, but we can actually see the keypad just like you would see on a normal G Plus Series 4, VG Plus Series 4. And as I run the device, you can actually see how the keypad would change like a normal keypad. You can email the parameter list to our service department. Our service department can look at those, make corrections, email them back to you, and you can go directly from your phone right into the variable frequency drive.
We talked to the customers, we talked to end users, and their three goals were safety, efficiency, and time. This allows them to, from the floor, set parameters, troubleshoot, without having to climb up on the crane and shut down the crane, which is dangerous.
So here we have the VG Plus Series 4 with a standard keypad mounted on the drive. I can remove that keypad and plug in our Intelli-Connect wireless operator. Wireless operator fits right in the same spot as the keypad, replaces the keypad. When you fire it up, it goes through its checks, it checks the drive and it checks the Wi-Fi status. Once you got them both blinking green, it's able to communicate then with the app on the phone. The Intelli-Connect wireless operator creates a Wi-Fi network that is secure and only accessible by password and login information. Once you log into that, you have complete control over this single drive. If crane has more than one drive, you would be able to either move the wireless operator from drive to drive or have separate wireless operators for each drive. The range of the operator is approximately 100 feet. You get the most range if it isn't enclosed in a metal enclosure. If it is mounted in a metal enclosure, we have a remote carriage device that you can mount onto the enclosure and run a cable between the wireless operator and the door of the enclosure so we get the antenna outside of the enclosure. So I can force the drive to fault by stalling the motor. And then on the display, it says we've got a fault notification. Then I can say okay. I can hit reset. The drive resets. Then I'm able to run again. So in the past, to reset it, you either had to cycle power and wait, or you had to come up and push the reset button on the keypad. What you would do is you would cycle power to it, then when you get up there, you would have lost the fault code. It's in memory, you can find it, but it's not sitting right there on the screen. So what people would do is they would go up with everything hot, open up the doors, right, and view the display and hit the reset that way. So now you've got all the information right on your phone, not getting up there, and you're able to reset it. So what we've got here is the Intelli-Connect Mobile application. It shows that I'm connected to this VG Plus Series 4. It shows my Wi-Fi network name, MBX0100, same as that. It shows that I'm on a VG Plus Series 4. It shows it's a flux selector closed loop drive, firmware 1407 for a no load brake hoist, and my status is I'm connected. Now if I tap over to here, now I've got actual the display of what the keypad would read right now. So it's saying that its first speed is at 10 hertz and that we're not moving and no current is being drawn. So when I run the drive, we can see it ramps up to 10 hertz and it's pulling 0.83 amps. Then I can go into, let's say, our monitor mode like we would on a standard VG Plus Series 4. And I can look at motor speed. Again, as I'm running it, the voltage going out to the motor, horsepower, torque, our input terminal status. So it's showing that I'm just giving it a forward command. If I go to second speed, you can see that digit change to a 1/3 speed. So we have all the monitor mode parameters we would normally have, but then we can also change parameters right from here. I can see that here's some of the more common parameters. We also, of course, have a complete list of parameters, but for demonstration purposes, let's say I want to make speed one. It's right now 10 hertz. Say I want to make it 12 hertz. Save. Now I sent that to the drive. Now when I run in first speed, instead of running at 10 hertz like I did previously, I'll be running at 12 hertz. So from this screen, we can also see what the last faults were, if there's a current fault. So the last fault was a speed deviation fault that I created here a little while ago. There's no current fault because the thing's ready to run. It shows the amount of elapsed time since that fault occurred. Under File Manager, we can read parameter files from the variable frequency drive into the phone. Select. And then you're uploading right into the phone. Again, able to email those parameter files to us or to yourselves. We can auto-tune it from here to the entire tuning setup that you would normally do from the keypad. Again, very nice to be able to do it remotely as opposed to having to be on the crane and at the keypad.
Intelli-Connect can only be used with facilities that allow Wi-Fi connectivity. This app works for Androids and iPhones. All you need to do is go to the Apple App Store or Google Play to download software, and it is free. The only cost is for the Mobile Plus upgrade if you're trying to collect more data. And then you can purchase the wireless operator product from the Magnetech price book or Columbus McKinnon Distributor Web. Any application that has a hoist or a crane motion with variable frequency control, this is a product that will benefit them. Industries that will really find this especially useful would be automotive and steel handling and steel mills because of the very high productive environment, and downtime is costly to them, and this helps them diagnose, troubleshoot, and find a solution to get them up and running a lot quicker and sooner. If you get the Plus version, it's going to allow you to collect more data, runtime data for longer periods of time, and more fault data, like a data logger.
Our Intelli-Connect Mobile Plus, that does everything the Intelli-Connect Mobile does, but it has additional trending features that I would think an end user might be interested in to be able to see the trending differences of a particular variable frequency drive. So when I say that, let's picture end user has a 20-ton hoist. He can see over time that that hoist motor is pulling more and more current. Or maybe it's always pulling the same current and all of a sudden it starts changing in current. And that change in current could mean bearings need to be greased, could have a problem with the motor, could have a problem with the shaft, could be lifting more load than they're supposed to. All sorts of things that you would see over trending that you wouldn't see just in a momentary snapshot.
The mobile app and the mobile app plus upgrade can be used on multiple devices. They are unique to account numbers and user ID. Therefore, if you have multiple devices using that one account number and user ID, you can use that same app on those multiple devices. There really is no maintenance required for the Intelli-Connect. Because it's an app, if there are any updates to the app, it will be automatic to the app and downloaded to your electronic device. There are no inspections required on the Intelli-Connect. Facilities that do not allow Wi-Fi connectivity will not be able to use this product. You must be able to have Wi-Fi connectivity. The Intelli-Connect will only work with the Magnetec, Impulse, G+, VG+, Series 4, and the G+ Mini variable frequency drives. It's information instantly at your fingertips. If your system is down, you can monitor fault codes, you can monitor current, voltage, you can troubleshoot right from your phone, and once you troubleshoot from your phone, you can get to the root cause and find a solution to get the product up and running again.
Right from the phone, you're able to access manuals for the drive that you're plugged into. It'll email it right to your phone, then you're able to open that manual, be able to do additional diagnostics with the manual right from the phone. We have very high level sophisticated products that do tons of diagnostics for overhead cranes, but those are running in tens of thousands of dollars, where these are a couple hundred dollars. The best part about it is you're able to remotely view what's going on the drive without actually being on the overhead crane. Most of these drives run on 480 volts AC, and there's quite a few regulations about working around hot 480 volts AC when the crane is turned on. So by using this, you can pop that thing in there with everything turned off, go down on the floor, turn the crane on, and be able to remotely view, diagnose, upload and download, program everything from your phone.
Now you're remotely away from the crane and the equipment, and you're on the floor, and you can monitor everything from there.
This is really an exciting product for us. It's going to be really useful for diagnosing problems on cranes. I think service technicians will find it very valuable, but I think the end user will too. Be able to see what's going on with their equipment, be able to monitor systems, and the biggest one to me is to find the occasional problem. Those are the hardest ones. You know, you get up on a crane, see a big burn spot, it's pretty easy to fix. The hard ones are the ones that happen occasionally, and this is a perfect product to be able to find that.
We hope this video provides you with a new option when thinking about how you can keep your workers safe and ensuring the productivity in your facility is running at its highest level. If you'd like to learn more about how you can keep your cranes running safely and efficiently, click the link below. Below, you can also find a great article and video to learn more about variable frequency drives. If you found this video useful, informative, entertaining, or you just feel like being friendly, then hit that like button so we can get this information out to everyone who needs it. Subscribe and hit the bell so you never miss a video. If you have a question, drop it in the comments so we can get you an answer. My name is Ben, and I'll see you in the next one.